How's it going, guys? Living Gamer here. And I'm back with some more Dark Souls 3. We just beat the first boss. And we've been going on our way. Oh. And we almost died. So we went back to the bonfire. But yeah, let's get right into it. Sounded like GameStar for a minute. Fuck GameStar. GameStar is such a hypocrite. I hate how he acts like the victim. I swear to God, if he threatens to sue me, like he threatened to sue that other kid, I will be so pissed. Ratata. Gratata. 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 What am I even doing? Oh shit. So dead. Yep, so dead. Come at me, bro. Get backstabbed! Oh, his body just freaked the fudge out. Get wrecked, fool. Rubbish? Why would I need rubbish? Oh! I just stabbed him right in the place. Ow. There's no one down here. Oh, that was wrong. No! What? Oh, I'm not dead! Well, I'm happy that I'm not dead. Oh, I just remembered a place we need to go. We need to go over this bit. Bridge, not bitch. Not gonna go in there just yet. Over here. I think there's a bonfire down here. No, there's not a bonfire down here. Alright. Oh, well, that's a problem. And I'm so dead. I will make it! Oh crap, let me throw us over here. Oh, come on. Oh my God. No! Next time, I'm just gonna skip all the enemies. Screw them. Oh my God, it's so dark in my room. Alright. Yeah, with this way. No. No. You ain't killing me. Pass all the thralls. Skip all the enemies. Oh. Alright. I think we'd need to go through here. Screw the thralls. There's so many over there. What? Oh, that thing is worse than mine, but looks pretty cool. If I do see something up there. Oh! That thrall did a lot of damage. There it is! That's the bonfire! Ah! Run! Bonfire. There we go. What? Okay. That's better. Oh, that's not better. I think I should have gone the other way. Oh my god, I forgot my souls. Rubbish. I need to get back up there. Oh, Titan shirt. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. We're going to get up here. We're going to... run away from that guy. This guy's hurt like a mofo. I'm gonna go through here. And I'll go pick up my souls. Move, stupid fence. That was loud. Oh god. Skip all the enemies! Run! I'm smart. There we go. Now I have full health and I can get out here. Alright. You're going to go this way. Run through all the enemies. Or not, I guess. What? Oh wow. You just shoved me off. You're really good. Really good. God damn it. Alright. Let's go get the souls, then we're gonna go back to the Firelink Shrine. not gonna wait for these guys to pass.
That guy just fell off a cliff.
That was awesome. I feel bad for him. Why'd he do that? He didn't have a lot to live for, but... like, bruh. Go. Ow. Yay, Titan Shirt. Ember. Go. I need to go back to the Firelink Shrine. Run! Ah! Wait, how am I supposed to get back to the bonfire? Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Found it. Oh wow, dude. Come here, my fortress of solitude. Alright, I'm gonna go to the Firelink Shrine. Alright, we are back. I upgraded my vigor some and my strength some. So yeah, let's go over here because there's that big tower thing. I remember it has something important in it. So. No, I don't want to focus on you. Alright, we good. Alright, get ready to sprint. Run! Alright. Now this way! Ah! Run! Run, dude! Don't walk, else you die. What am I doing? Dodge, 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 dodge. I remember. Oh, what the? You look like an onion. See you, dude. Alright. Oh, wait. Something. Oh! In the corner over here. Ah! Nameless soldier. Oh, that poor soldier. Alright. Oh, whoa, hi, dude.
Who are you? I help anytime.
Oh, thanks, man. Alright. I guess we'll go down. Crap. That was not good. Not good at all. Well, I have to run all the way back over there. That sucks. Alright. We gotta run fast. Sonic fast. Oh, Sonic. Oh, shit. Well, there goes a lot of souls. I forgot to wait. I'm retarded. Okay. What the heck? Dear God, my mic just had a spasm. We just met the big friendly giant. I'm gonna see if I can see him from the bottom. I can! Hi, giant! What was that? He just shot something. I wonder what's up there. I forgot to wait again. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. No! Run! Run, dude! I don't care if you're tired! Just run! Ah! No, I fell off. Try me, bitch. Haha. I remember, when he says, I have to jump off to this side, I think? This side. Ah. Hi. Hi, Onion Dude.
Ah. Oh, don't disappear like that. You have me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
You okay, dude?
I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast. I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. Now, think twice before you go down that road. I could try... No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think.
Well, we're gonna go kill that boss. You can't tell me what to do. Homeward bound. Oh. Well, hi.
Well, it's too late now. I, Zigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
We're gonna wait for that guy to kill him.
coming.
Well, thanks, Onion Boy. Sorry, I keep hitting my mic. Must be annoying. Okay. I didn't lose any souls, so I'm fine. Last time, I remember when I was on my first character. I beat him in the first one. Why did I just do that? People! What? What? How in God's name did that happen? There's no way. Uchigatana? Uchigatana. The character is different. Okay, well, then just leave. That's perfectly fine. Ugh. Oh, there we go. Yes! No damaged again. Yes! Yeehaw! Alright. Can you use this? It's just keep running. Bang, 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 bang. What is good, my fam? See you later, sucker. Bye, Felicia. All right, let's go on you, dude. Let's go kill him. Sudden. Okay, I guess not.
No, you should have waited. Well, it's too late now.
Wait,
I think we're the Knights of Katarina. Fight by your side.
You should have come quicker, stupid Onion Boy. Damn it. Ow! Stupid mic problems. Ow! That hurt my ears so bad. Oh my god. Ow. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Ow, ow, dogs. How does he know I'm about to dodge? It's such BS. What? How am I supposed to damage him? Wait, what? Whenever I pulled it out, it looks like I have a little, like... Yeah, I'm not gonna... Blah, 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 blah. Now I can go kill him. Alright. Come on, onion boy. Don't be a lame butt. Oh my god! What?! No way! Onion boy! Come quicker! Dear god! Ugh. Cue the freaking epic waiting music. Jesus Christ. Run! Ow! No! Haha, suckers. I'm gonna use a battle axe. Bing, 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 bong. Oh, well, I didn't jump. Prepare to jump. Got him. What is up, my onion dude? Do I have anything else that would be good for this? What was that? You haven't used that. Oh, Jesus! What? Oh my god! I don't have a weapon equipped. Please run! I'm just gonna sit here. Let him kill him. Alright, now we're open. Alright, fine. I'll come help you, onion boy. Please don't die on me, though.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now.
Die.
I, Zigward of the Knights of Katarina, right by your side!
How? Yo! Kill him, my dear boy! Kill him! Really good, mean boy. Got him. done with this dude. Whoa! You got him, Onion. Don't worry. I'm rooting for you. You can do it. I'm gonna kill him. Okay, or not. All right. Yay. Hey.
That was quite a.
Thanks for doing all the work.
But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, Mart. Long may the sun.
Ah, thanks, man. I'm gonna make a toast with you, man. Thank you for doing all the work, Onion Boy. I literally did none of the work. It makes me mad. Yo, I got 5,000 souls. Holy bejesus. Alright, let's. Yeah, I'll see you later. Bye, Onion Boy. I love that guy. I wish I could get his armor. Ooh, can you? I'm gonna look up how after this video. But alright. We have to go all the way back to that place. Here. Get dodged. Oh my god! No!
Oh my god, there goes 5,000 souls.
I'm gonna get that 5,000 souls back. Screw this pooper. Go! Ah! No! Wait, I'm alive? I'm alive! Let's go! Run! Kill yourselves! Run! Oh! How did I survive? Okay, that's a lot of rats. Let's just run out of here, maybe? Or climb up here. Let's go do that. I've actually never been in this place. because I've never survived the fall. How did I survive that?
Oh, who is that? Someone there? Oh, please. The dark surround little creatures. They never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me.
Right.
Oh, yes, there you are. So close, indeed, and I am not entirely alone just yet. Praise the merciful gods above.
I did. Alright, we're gonna open this. And we're gonna go back down. And we're gonna... I'll go back up there later. But for now, I need to go collect the stuff at the bottom. Because I've never made it this far. I wonder what's down here. What was that talisman thing? What was it? What? Oh my god. That's dumb. I fell down here and survived for nothing. Oh god, there's a magic dude now. Run! Screw you, magic dude! Thank you. Oh my god. Oh wow. Oh wow, you kinda came back to life. Okay. No. Get that and get out of here. Run! What? Just keep running. Let's go in here. Yo. Absolution or dissolution? Your curse can be lifted. What does that do? Alright. I'm done with that. Once we get out of the area, I gotta end the video. Alright. Titanite shard. Titanite shard. Oh, well. Oh my god, no. I survived this fall. I will not die to one of you! Oh. Oh my god. Screw those dudes. I hate those dudes. Now let's go across. Oh, that's the magic dude. I guess we'll go in here and we'll get out of here.
Another one of the all you faces. Now you're poking around in people's cells. How very noble. What is it now? Yes, you lost it, have you? Then I'll take care of you. Stay dead this time.
Nah, I'm good. That's all I'm gonna do for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.